8, 9, 10 years to get to where we are today. But this is special for all of us, for the organization, the workers here who have done a tremendous job in putting up this building, and our fans, the region. It's very exciting to be here today and to see the progress that has been made over the last year or so.
In addition to excitement, are you also feeling maybe a sense of relief and sort of maybe a little bit more relaxed in the progress that's being made here?
Been pretty relaxed since we won the Stanley Cup, so it's been a lot of fun. It's been a great summer, and to be here for this ceremony today is a lot of fun for all of us.
When this opens up, you gonna put your skate on and skate around for
it? I might just for one shift.
Mario, what would you like to see happen with Mellon Arena, that site?
It's not for me to decide. I mean, the plan is to tear it down now and hopefully rebuild over the years. So we'll see where that takes us.
What made you stick with the Penguins for all these years, 8 years?
Well, I've been here since '84, so it's been a long time. And this is a special city, a special place to live and to raise your kids. And I never wanted to leave. And since day one, when I came here in '84, I embraced the fans, and the fans did the same thing. So it's been a great relationship from the start, and I'm glad that I decided to stay my whole career and be a part of it as an owner.
Have things today inspired you to think about opening ceremonies for the first day that the arena will be open?
Yeah, I think everybody's looking forward to the day we open up, and it should be a special moment just like it is today.
Thank you.
Good.
Thank you.